225. A daily forecast for July 22nd by FX Empire. The Nikkei, as you can see, fell during the course of the session here, testing 16,500. But I think there is quite a bit of support just below at the 16,250 level, and even 16,000. So I'm really, at this point in time, looking for some type of bounce or supportive candle that I can start buying, as we will more than likely try to get back to the 17,250 yen level, as the Bank of Japan looks to support this market.